2014, the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. The main object of this plan is to make the streets, roads and infrastructure across the country clean by October 2, 2019. Sanitation has emerged as a key issue since 2011. It is estimated that around 26 million people of India defecate in the open. To overcome this, government has decided to spend 2009 crore rupees by the year 2016. Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh and Kerala has been declared open defecation free states. So it is believed that project will be successful by the end of the year 2019.